Hello everyone, hello. So finally I finished my another design paper, and on this time I will have much time, so I will make this paper onto 10 sheets. So of course I show you, but the first I want to say thank you very much every people who to whom I sent my previous paper and who like this paper. About previous paper, I will don't have so much time, so I will make only two sheets and decide print some fabric. But on this time I will have so much time and I will make 10 sheets, and on this paper I will use decided to use some different stuff, not only napkin, but different stuff what I will have. So I show you this my paper. First I won't show you this paper. How you will see? You will see, I hope, great. On this way. So you will see, I will use some lace, paper doily, die cut, what I receive, like a new. Some stamp, some printing ephemera, so and stamping cut and leaves, and so this is first my paper. The second, here I will use rows what Mona sent me, some fabric, some paper doily from Soviet Union time, this picture, some founding stuff, lace. So this is the second. By the way, here is craft paper, piece of craft paper. So this is the second. Next, this. So here I will use some Soviet Union time ephemera, like background. This is a paper bag, just gift paper bag, some fabric what I will found, leaves, skeleton leaves, I hope you will see, this orchid from magazine, this from calendar, this flower and leaves I print. So this is this paper. Next, this paper. So this paper, on this paper I will use some fabric what I will found. This I think is was really great fabric to create some craft paper, I think is it. So I will use here mod patch, I will use, you will see, lace, I will use some napkin, This is another napkin, and I decided on the border here I used cross stitching, just fussy cut and glue on to this paper. So this is the next paper. Next paper is this. Once again, Soviet, mostly Soviet Union time ephemera. As many you will see printing, lace, some doily. So this all fabric I will found. So I decided just to use it here. So this is my next paper. Next paper, mostly Soviet Union time ephemera as a background. Some different napkin with the beds and this. So it's not much something else. Next, once again, little bit Soviet Union time ephemera, little bit printing ephemera, lace from magazine border. Here, this flower, I hope you will see this flower, this flower, and this flower, and this flower is from some packaging. I just fussy cut and used it here because I like this flower, so I decided to use it here. And this heart and this circle is from wallpaper I will found. And once again I used this birds and this corrida. This is matchbox label. And this here is from some old Ukrainian book, just border on the top. I will fussy cut and use it here. Next paper. So here once again Soviet Union time ephemera on to background. Printing stuff. This flower is from card, postcard. So this is what Mona sent me, this to what I will found. So this is that Soviet Union time envelope with handwriting, different style. So this is that. This paper I will made sometimes ago, so I decided to use include this sheets of to this set. So once again Soviet Union time ephemera, different napkin, nothing special. So this is that. You will see, great, super. This paper, mostly printing ephemera, little bit Soviet Union time ephemera. This rose had printing, and this flower printing. This is from fabric. I just fussy cut this and this just glue as it is. So this is that. This is that paper. Oh, and this is the last paper. Okay, so this 10 sheets I will make, and by the way I will use as a Facebook page. Here I just glue some ephemera together. Book page, Soviet Union time. This is some English book page, and just to writing paper. So this is my another paper. What I want to gift you. This time is 10 sheets. You will see, but I don't yet made PDF format on this paper, because on Ukraine we celebrate on this time Christmas, so that place when I will made PDF format is closed. So when they open, I will made this PDF format of this paper and send to you all. Another what I wanted to say, I will have also some small Soviet Union time photo, but this photo is on 55, you will see here 55, May 55, here is 54. So many small format of photo, and I want also made PDF format of this photo. I little bit show you this three guy. This. Oh. This. Oh, where I don't see. This. So many different photo with group, with person, with this two person, single person, some company. That's small passport, some documents actually, photo. So I want made once again of this photo PDF format, and once again sent to you. I like this man with some vase and flower. You will on this year also receive this small PDF format photo. And what else? I will keep so many cross stitching and embroidery fabric. So I once again want made PDF format of this cross stitching and embroidery and send to you. Once again, I want to make some fabric, actually real fabric PDF format, because I will keep some fabric what is possible to use as a shabby chic paper. So it's my opinion, on my opinion. And I want made a PDF format with some wallpaper, what I also have. Not much, but have. So this is my design paper, photo, cross stitching, wallpaper, fabric, and maybe doily, real doily. I just tried to print and made some elements to use on to craft. I mean on to junk journal or on to albums some who made. So I hope you will like this my paper, and I tell you about my plan on this year. So all of this what I planned on this year I try to make, if not something on next year. And when I will have some another idea about this printing PDF format, so I will say you. And when I will make this PDF format from my paper what I create on this time, I will say you on next video. So on this time is all what I wanted to say you. thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.